Those bomber crews sure did a number on this place.
It's a blood fountain.
Armored giant.
Got an unexploded bomb. Should be able to detonate it manually.
Copy that. Set a timer and fall back to a safe distance. I'll send in a pickup when the Hell Tower's destroyed.
Exit. It's sealed off. Bruno, we're stuck here with a bomb.
Oh, for the love of... Hold on. Let me think of something. Just stay alive!
Riverside General's calling in back. Bomb's about to blow.
What are you waiting for? Take cover now!
Things have gone from bad to worse. One of the civvies we rescued in Croatia was a cultist, and they've run with Schweiger's data. All we could decipher in time was something about five towers. Well, as it happens, a fifth hellstorm just appeared in Naples, setting off Vesuvius in the process. Maybe this is the last one. At the very least, I bet it's where we'll catch our rat.
Traitorous bastard is holed up in the town ahead. Once you've found him and recovered Schweiger's data, we can turn our attention to the Hell Tower.
Fools! Do you really think your meddling will change anything? The world you know is burning, and you will burn along with it.
Oh, and he somehow managed to hijack our radio frequency. So, the sooner you find him, the better, huh?
Perfect.